Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the method to fix low Bluetooth volume in Windows 11. Please do watch this tutorial till the end to know the downside of this fix. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. Without any further ado, here's how you can fix low volume issue when you connect a Bluetooth headset to the Windows 11 computer. So, let's get started. First of all, connect your Bluetooth headphones to the Windows 11 computer or the laptop. Now, right-click on the sound icon at the right bottom corner and then choose Sound Settings. In here, come all the way down and choose More Sound Settings. This action will get you a dialog box with more Windows 11 sound settings. Now move to Recording tab, then choose your Bluetooth headset connector and disable it. You should now get the maximum sound out from your Bluetooth device. Please do note that you just disable your mic within the Bluetooth headset. If you attend meetings or take calls via the connected headphones, make sure to enable your Bluetooth headphone at the Recording tab in Windows 11 that you just disabled. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.